Now, you know it's Francis' birthday tomorrow.
Yep.
Yeah. Tomorrow. Yeah.
You know, we've been on holiday, so we can't get it for you for tomorrow.
Okay.
But we could get it for you today.
Okay.
Today?
Yeah, but you might want to have a look at it first.
We didn't get this.
There's a picture of it here.
Okay.
Have you got a face card? What photo is from?
Pink one.
I don't know.
I can't see anything.
Seriously?
But I've known that for months, honestly. It's been hell keeping that secret.
Dog? Oh my god!
That was Jack Russell for a while, but then...
Really? Oh, are we... Oh, are we getting it?
Well, this afternoon.
It's a bit of a drive,
but it's a long way.
Seriously?
But it's one of those.
Oh my god.
She's got three and you can choose one of them.
Where's it going to sleep?
Lucy's got stuff at her house that got delivered whilst we're on holiday.
Have you seriously got a dog?
Bo, I told
you. You're not joking.
Bo, this is a joke. This is like
it's a Cocker Spaniel, France.
It's a black and tan Cocker Spaniel. The lady...
Oh!
Boy getting a Spring Spaniel.
Is it going to be a boy or a girl?
Girl.
Now listen, we're going to go meet this woman this afternoon. But it's going to be a long drive. You boys can stay here. You don't want to come, do you?
Okay, we'll stay.
You stay here. Come away. There's not really enough room in the car.
Mm.
I've just been spoken to her. Oh, you won't come on your back, dear. Yes, you won't come up this afternoon.
Where is it?
It's in Wales.
Wales?
Up a mountain.
Yeah, so we've got a long drive. Okay?
But all being well,
we will come home.
With a dog.
What happens if we didn't come home?
If for some reason this isn't the one, there are other ones.
I thought Dad said that we weren't allowed a dog.
Flo, Mum, I've been watching for the last couple of months. Mum, Dad must be covering this up. Seriously.
Oh God.
Even I contributed. Because Flo, you remember when we were at that town? I think it was the day before we went into the spa. I had actually been saying myself about how I think that Dad's when he's saying maybe probably just showing you up and stuff like that. It's been like that all the way for months.
It could be that one, it could be that one, or it could be the third.
But the only other people I told
they
Jeff.
They're so gorgeous.
Right, so we can get the car out. Oh my god.
How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy's for sale. I must take a trip to California. Sweetheart alone. If he has a dog, he won't be lonesome, and the doggy will have a good home. How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy's for sale. I read in the papers there are robbers with flashlights that shine in the dark. My love needs a doggy to protect him and scare them away with one bar. I don't want a bunny or a kitty. I don't want a parrot that talks. I don't want a bowl of little fishies. He can't take a goldfish for a walk. How much is that
a puppy dog. I'd get you slippers and hand you the paper. I'd never talk back to you. You could count on me. The rules have changed now. Some young things wanna mosey on over and talk. It was like you leave me all alone, the one I love the most. Yeah, just like a puppy dog tied up to a dirty old post. I ain't gonna be a puppy dog, follow you wherever.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.